They say there's power in Boston. Some phone service in Denver. But things are far from what they were. Maybe it was all inevitable. An unavoidable collision between mankind and technology. The internet was meant to make the world a smaller place. But it actually feels smaller without it. I knew Will and Evelyn Caster better than anyone. I knew their brilliance, their dedication to what they believed in, and to what they loved.
Time's come for us to pause and think of